Don't mind the fan in the background. This is 2K23 still. This is the women's 2K. Don't know much about my character. I guess we're just gonna go into it. I think this is game one.
Hello and welcome to this 2K Sports presentation of the WNBA. And on tap tonight, it's the Connecticut Sun going up against the New York Liberty. Thanks for joining
See what
us.
This is.
Blake Sunigo here with Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz. This is an important game in the Commissioner's Cup.
Bang.
Teams have a shot to make
I'll go here for the
moment. Another layer of excitement for this regular season game with extra importance. Each squad very much alive. Cup race. Now here is Hayes. And down it goes. 2 points.
Possesses a unique capabilities. Hayes simply commands respect when she's got the ball in her hands.
Here's Dimes. On the wing, Kayla Thornton. Here's Dimes. The three-pointer off the mark. And here the Sun. Let's the floater go.
Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Give me back the ball. I'll get to my corner. Hold on.
Unselfish player. Bonner is one of the best passing forwards in the WNBA. Constantly looking to get everybody involved.
Now here is Stewart.
You got that? No, pass that. Alright.
Please, please don't take your eyes off her because she can make plays from multiple spots on the floor.
One of the all-time great players in Phoenix Mercury history, Dawana Bonner. She spent her first 10 seasons in the Valley of the Sun and won 2 titles.
Now, here's Ionescu. Here's Dimes.
Bang.
Sabrina Ionescu gets the dime.
Gotta appreciate how Ionescu reads the defense. Terrific job of finding the open teammate there.
And here's Brown. Tiffany Hayes on the wing. She makes another one. That's 4 up and 4 in to start her game. And Dawana Bonner was incredible with the Mercury. Consistently great.
Oh, Bonner, she started her career coming off the bench. Winning 3-6 player of the year. Averaging double figures every season with the Mercury.
Brown with it. To Hayes. And Jones pulls it down.
Great defense right there to prevent one of the best finishers in the league from converting in close.
Here's Dimes. And again, with a three.
Get your popcorn ready. Her performance from long range has been something to behold, something to admire.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I mean, that's been her shot today.
To the inside, Jones. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
These inside looks are what Jones is all about. She knows how to outwork the defense.
Pass to Dimes. Keeps the three. Gets the three-point bomb.
She's made
easy.
Defense. Team needs to keep on working to get these good looks.
Now here's Brown for Ionescu. Side. Thomas is green.
Tries for 10. Drained for 2 points. That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
It doesn't matter how good their perimeter defense is if they keep allowing easy looks inside.
There is zero doubt. Sabrina Ionescu is the cornerstone of this New York Liberty organization. Since the Liberty won the lottery, let alone had the draft, and she was the focal point in New York.
And the Sun all-time here. So both teams making some changes here. The Sun trailing.
Yeah.
Pass to Heidemann. Back to Bonner. And stolen by Laney. To the paint.
Ooh.
It's good. And in the Big Apple.
What a pass.
Yeah, Ionescu is wise well beyond her years. The Walnut Creek native has been a leader since day one, running the point and really just welcoming the expectations that go with being the first overall pick.
Off the mark there with the three. On offense, here the Liberty. 10-point lead. Now here's Dimes, covered by Harris. Now here's Bonner. 8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Again, Connecticut, no good. Now here's Laney. Guarded closely. Trails the three-pointer.
They're off to an incredible start from long range.
Yeah, lighting it up from outside. Hard to keep up with this.
Bonner inside. That one's off. Still out of
sight.
Domination in the first quarter. It's been pretty lopsided. The Liberty, they lead by 13. Well, not exactly a neck and neck. Connecticut, trailing by 19. And about 3 minutes played now in the second quarter. Now here's Brown, covered by Ionescu. Here's Hayes, and she lays it straight in.
Yeah, good job working it down low and getting the high percentage look.
For the first 10 seasons of her career, Tiffany Hayes played for the Atlanta Dream. It was an up and down decade for the Dream.
Dimes, that's good.
She's been key for them, the way she's distributed the ball.
No doubt. Look, when the offense runs through her, smooth operation.
Outside Hayes. Tries the spin move. Back to Brown. Thomas. Guarded by Dolson. Just five to shoot. To the middle. Here's Brown. Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Spending her first 10 years in Atlanta, Hayes was part of some great teams.
Well, in 2013, the Dream went to the finals. And in 2018, the Dream had a franchise record, 23 wins. Hayes has also been a part of teams that struggled, though. But no matter the record, Hayes always produced.
To Hayes. Good luck on that one. So New York will take it the other way.
A good point there, but overall, they're getting slightly out of rebounds.
And they've just got to find a way to get back in this game. That's as good a place as any.
Just increase the effort on the boards.
Outside Hayes. Pass to Brown. Thomas is free. Inside, Nelson Adota. Good work defensively by Kayla Thornton. Here's offers dimes. And good. Coming off the assist by Hamilton.
A big lead becomes bigger. They're playing with purpose, guys.
And that goes for both ends of the floor. They've been controlling the actions everywhere.
Dominant. They dominating first half of the play, and so far it hasn't been close. 25. It's been a one-sided affair through the first two quarters, but there is plenty of time to mount a comeback. I mean, what a performance we're seeing out there by Dimes.
He put on a show from three-point range in the first half. We'll see if the halftime break had any cooling effect on her.
Well, we'll soon find out, because I guarantee I'm going to keep feeding her the rock beyond the arc until she does cool off.
Not only is this a key regular season game, it also weighs heavy in the Commissioner's Cup standings.
Yeah, each of these squads has a chance to get into the final. It is a must win if you're talking about the cup race.
And here the Sun. Now Hayes. She's got 10. Down low. Soft touch off the glass.
A crafty left-handed scorer. Hayes is always creating new ways to get buckets on opponents.
And no lack of aggression on that move. That's good enough for the 2K drive.
Well, to be honest, they've got a long way to go. That's a rim. Never a bad idea. Well, they're getting their points now almost exclusively from three-point range. Four of the last five makes from beyond the arc.
And the defense practically giving them those shots.
And they'll take them.
Here's Brown. Thomas a screen. Shoots it up. And a shot by Brown. No good.
It's a +5 advantage for them in the rebounding category after that one.
Very steady work they've been doing on the interior. Really a well-rounded effort overall. 12 straight points off the three-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked.
And now that they're rolling from out there, you've got to get it in their jersey and try to deny those looks.
Especially how well people shoot threes these days.
Back to Hayes. All sorts of time. The rebound by Thornton.
That's a shoot-around jumper. Absolutely no excuses for missing it.
So when we talk about the best teams in Sun history, I think that 2019 squad comes up first. Going 23-11 in the regular season and then reaching the WNBA Finals.
Oh, man, she is so good at making those lead passes.
Pass to Thornton. Dimes shoots a three. That three-pointer is on target. For the Sun in 2019, they got so close to their first championship.
Yeah, Blake, I mean, they lost to Washington in the finals. That series going the full five games. Still, that 2019 team has a special place in the heart of Connecticut fans. Players like Jonquel Jones, Courtney Williams, Alyssa Thomas, just a talented group that they still love in Connecticut.
Let's the three fly, and again, it's the Liberty from deep.
This looks like a three-game shoot-around with all the three-pointers they're allowing.
I don't know. I mean, there might be more defense in warm-ups. They need to close down on these threes.
Pass to Thomas. Now Hayes. Back to Thomas. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass.
They need to get way more disruptive defensively. They just can't keep allowing these easy buckets. You know, get a little physical. Show some effort.
Defensively, that's job number one. Effort, nothing easy inside.
Pass to Bonner. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Here's Thomas. He uses the glass to finish the layup.
The paint is Thomas's domain. She's great at finding those point-blank looks.
Trying her luck from deep. They get it again. And Jones gets it to go.
How many bodies on the glass right there, and they paid for it.
And it'll happen again and again if they don't put more effort into boxing out.
And that's what it's all about, Brian. Rebound. Effort.
Kick out to Bonner. Brown. Off target with the three. Pass to Ionescu. And here is Dines. Good. Sabrina Ionescu gets the dime.
They come out of halftime smoking hot from beyond the arc.
Yeah, and as hot as they are from out there, there's absolutely no reason not to just keep letting them fly.
I agree, Brian. We should all have the green light.
Thomas. Well, times pass and goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
Well, she's been a bright spot in what has otherwise been a little bit of a struggle for this team.
Shot is good by Ionescu.
Last five makes, all five from long range.
And the defense hasn't pressed up to deny it. They're hanging back, and they're getting picked apart.
Pressure the ball, pressure something.
Juana Bonner for three. Doesn't get it to drop for it. And three-quarters of play in the books. This one's all but over already. Liberty out in front, running.
The Connecticut Sun, 38.
And your youth in squad.
Welcome back. Fourth quarter of action starting up in what has been a one-side show.
Well, hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, please subscribe if you guys are new, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace and love, everybody.